I spent the entire day today on my PC. Oh my God. That one didn't want to come out. Spent my entire day on my PC, and by my entire day, I mean from like 1 or 2 or something like that, because I got up late again. But, yeah, I didn't take a shower, I didn't even get dressed, I just put my hoodie on. I'm still wearing pajamas, so, yeah, it's been a productive day for a change. I mean, I've still been playing Pokemon. Let me do that so my face is a little brighter. I've still been playing Pokemon. I managed to get, 50 wins in both the singles and doubles battle tower, which got me a bunch of items and experience and stuff. Oh, not experience, rare candies and battle points and stuff like that. But that's kind of just been something I've been doing in the background. It was kind of mindless because I just downloaded a team that Johnstone put together, so it made it really easy to just run through without really paying much attention. But alongside that, I've actually been working on doing some editing for the first time in like 3 months. I've had some weekly series videos recorded for quite some time. Two Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Worldwide episodes, 2 weeks of Super Smash Sundays, and 2 episodes of Splatter Days, and they've just been sitting there on my hard drive for months. So today I sat down and I finally got around to editing them, and it took me probably 6, 7, maybe even 8 hours to do them all. That's with breaks, of course. But they're now done and they're now exporting. They're not going to be released until I think March time, but the fact that they are now finally done is the important part here. Another thing I did today was imported a bunch of old vlog footage and got it all into the editing project, because literally the past like month of vlogs has not been put into that project. Because I've just been so busy. It's been imported to my PC, but I haven't like moved it into where I need to have it to edit. So I finally did all of that. I finally got all of my daily selfies into the daily selfie project and organized, and the eyes aligned, because that's how I'm doing it this time around. I'm aligning all of the eyes, so when you actually watch it through, it's like it actually moves, or my face stays, my eyes stay in the same place, but the stuff around me moves. It's gonna look pretty cool. Got all of that in. That took me probably like an hour and a half to 2 hours to get all of that done. Man, no, probably more like an hour. And I think that's everything I've worked on today. The weekly series videos took the most time, but that was like the biggest chunk of stuff that I still needed to do. Oh, and I organized my Watch Later playlist. I managed to cut it down from about 140 videos to I think 65. And that's because most of the stuff in there I'd already watched. Like, if I'm scrolling through YouTube and I see something I want to watch, I throw it in the Watch Later, but then it'll show up in my Recommended again later, and I'll watch it then, and then it's still in my Watch Later. So I went through and finally organized all of that, put everything. What I do with my Watch Later playlist on YouTube is I put them in order of length, so the shortest videos are at the top and the longest ones are at the bottom. That's probably gonna seem pretty weird, but it's so that if I wanna just, if I'm not bored, but if I've got some time to just sit back and watch YouTube, if I wanna knock out a bunch of videos at once, I just watch a bunch of the short ones from the beginning that I've yet to watch. I don't know why, but it's just kinda how I do it. So that was another major thing that I worked on. The only other thing I wanted to do today was plan an update video. Didn't quite get around to that. Also, I feel like I'm gonna sneeze again. I didn't quite get around to that, but I do need to film that probably tomorrow. I might actually film it on New Year's Day, depending on how busy I get on New Year's Eve, which is tomorrow. So I guess we'll see when it comes to that. And I was watching through some old update videos because I needed to find a specific thing in one of the old videos, and it kind of made me want to do monthly update videos again. So I might do that in 2020. You know, the second half or so, or last third or whatever of 2018, I didn't do them, and I didn't do them at all this year. And I kind of just like I was watching through some old ones. I was like, oh, it was kind of nice to just be able to sit back and talk to everybody at the beginning of every month, because I didn't really get to do that much this year. That's also because I didn't really upload that much this year, but I think I might do that again. So tomorrow, depending on when I wake up, I really don't know when that's gonna happen because I didn't mention this. It's 3:30 in the morning. Depending on when I wake up, I'll try to probably plan out that update video. Maybe film it. I guess we'll see. But at 8 p.m., I have friends coming over to celebrate New Year's. I don't know the full list of people who are coming. It's only gonna be like four or five people. Some people couldn't make it. Some people are doing other things. Some people are working. So, yeah. But there's gonna be at least a few people here. I know for certain Herman's coming, and Don and Josh, potentially Jordan, potentially Aaron. I don't know about any of the Acardia members. I think they're all doing something else. So, I guess we'll just have to wait and see. But we're gonna play video games. Herman's apparently bringing pizza. I think Josh is bringing a board game or two, so we're just gonna chill out and enjoy New Year's and then welcome in 2020 with friends. Then I also have New Year's Day off work, so that's pretty nice. Anyway, though, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog. Actually, wait. My mom got me this Luigi Christmas ornament from Hallmark, or well, it's a Hallmark like brand, but I don't know if that's the store she got it from. But I came home a couple days ago and it was just sitting there on my coffee table, and I forgot to show you guys. Also, my hair is dumb. I look dumb. Anywho, I'm gonna go. I talked for longer than I expected to. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for the last day of the year. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.